In this video, I'm going to be taking out the Israeli AML-90 and the P-51D-20.